the sport of boxing? Absolutely not. I did what I had to do. I made my mark on the sport. I got all my faculties. Made a ton of money. Money and everything. Well, I know we got to eat food every day to survive so we can live longer, and that takes money. So, to me, it looks like money is every day. But one thing, money can't come between, not between me and my children. I love them unconditional. So, I knew I was supposed to have been out here earlier this week. I was supposed to have got to Miami early. The most important thing was my daughter's graduation, to me. I'm just saying, to me. Tonight was this the most important thing tonight? I mean, just this week? Absolutely not. My daughter was. My children and my family is always the most important thing to me. So, no matter what y'all write, whether you write good, write bad, oh, Floyd ain't like he used to be. But you get paid. And if you don't want to watch, don't watch. But damn, it's crazy that I could do 30,000 at my age. I was inspiring.
Okay.
So, I knew I got some questions. Go ahead.
Take a step back.